Monkey and the Crocodile. Once there lived a monkey on a rose apple tree, which was full of fruits on the banks of a river. One day, a crocodile came out of the river and asked the monkey to give him some fruits as he was very hungry. The monkey did so. The crocodile happily ate the fruits and went back to the other side of the river to his wife and told her about the taste of the fruits. His wife was very greedy.
If the fruits are so tasty and the monkey eats them every day, I'm sure his heart must be very tasty. Dear, bring his heart to me.
The crocodile, not knowing what to do, went to the monkey.
Hey friend, my wife has invited you for a grand party. Why don't you come with me?
The monkey accepted his invitation and climbed behind him, and they started their journey. They were halfway there when the crocodile could not hide the truth any longer. So he told the monkey the true reason why he was taking him. The monkey was very clever. He immediately replied,
"Oh dear friend, you should have told me this before. I left my heart on the branch of the tree. If you take me back, I will give you my heart."
Both of them went back to the tree. The monkey jumped off and hurried up the tree.
"My friend, go now to your wicked wife and tell her that her husband is the biggest fool in the world."
Moral: do not encourage greediness.
Monkey's life came into danger by keeping faith in his natural enemy.
And crocodile lost his good friend and fruits because of the greediness of his wife.
Okay kids, let's learn few new words one by one.
Kids, repeat the words after us.
Greedy.
Greedy means excessively desirous.
Greedy means excessively desirous.
Grand.
Grand means rich and superior in quality.
Grand means rich and superior in quality.
Wicked.
Wicked means morally bad.
Wicked means morally bad.
Encourage.
Encourage means inspire with confidence.
Encourage means inspire with confidence.
Now it's my turn to test you. Where did the monkey live?
The monkey lived on a rose apple tree.
Okay, very good.